Thanksgiving forecast calls for a warm-up to take wing. The details tonight at 10.